performance for Vicky Diane Heasley and Robert Wagenhofer of California. They're in third place, coming to the final phase of the Paris competition. If they hold on to third, win a bronze medal here, they'll also win a place on the world championship team and go to Vienna to have their try with the best in the world.
Only 17 and 18, they're skating awfully well. They've shown great athletic ability so far. They've got pair unison, and they're taking their time. They're in control. They're masters of themselves. Look at this. They're not rushing. They're not showing any immature moves. A knuckle lift. Difficult. Not particularly graceful, but a difficult move.
They're coached by the Knicks.
And also JoJo Starbuck and Ken Shelley. The Death Spiral.